If you take a look at the story of Maryam, may peace be upon her, the mother of Jesus, Isa alayhi salam, may peace be upon him. She was also instructed not to speak when she came up with the pregnancy. And we all know that it was by the miracle of Allah, the power of Allah Almighty. Allah is the one who blew the soul into the womb of Maryam or Mary, may peace be upon her. And she felt that, what will I tell my people? Allah says, all you do is remain silent, say I'm not speaking to human beings today, point at the child and we will do the rest. Subhanallah, she pointed at the child. And the child spoke from the cradle, according to the Quran. Jesus, may peace be upon him, Isa alayhi salam, spoke from the cradle. He says, Inni Abdullahi, I'm the worshipper of Allah. Allah has given me revelation and made me a prophet. And so on. So the clarification came. That clarification was from Allah Almighty. In the same way, Allah will clarify for us and clear for us. Allah will bless all of us, reconnect with revelation and see what happens to you.